Take your hands out of your pockets. Arch your back, puff out your chest. Add some swagger to your gait, or you'll look like a masturbator. Fix your posture, then the rest.
But I am a masturbator.
We'll fix that. All your nerdiness is ugly.
Nerd? I thought I was more of a geek.
All your stammering's a chore.
What?
Your tics and fidgets are persistent, and your charm is non-existent. We'll fix your vibe, then fix some more. No,
wait.
Stop. Oh, everything about you is so terrible. Oh, everything about you makes me wanna die.
Jesus Christ.
So don't freak out and don't resist. And have no doubt if I assist you. More chill. First things first, go buy a new shirt.
What? What's wrong with my shirt?
It's better if you just comply. My job's to color your aesthetic and make you seem much less pathetic. So just step and fetch, don't ask me why.
How are you with math homework?
I'm a supercomputer, Jeremy. I'm made of math. Everything about you is so terrible.
Everything about you sucks. Everything about you sucks.
Oh, everything about you makes me wanna
everything
die.
Everything about you sucks. Everything about you sucks.
All the people in the mall think you are such a slob.
You're a slob, terrible, such a slob.
Try picking a shirt. That's a girl shirt.
Jerry?
Jeremy.
You shop here?
Oh, yeah, all the
time. Never?
Never is what I meant.
Greet the beta.
Hey, Brooke.
You look sexy.
I can't say that to a hot girl.
Don't smile. Stare intensely. Speak like you don't care about your own death.
Looking pretty sexy, Brooke.
Thanks. Is that a girl's shirt?
No.
Yes.
Yes!
Repeat after me. I saw it in the
window and I couldn't dismiss.
I was dating a girl. She had a shirt just like
she
this.
She had a shirt just like this.
It's still painful.
It's still painful.
Was this mystery girl?
You've probably never heard
Madeline.
What?
She's French.
Oh, she's not French. She just pretends to be for attention.
Madeline broke up with you?
Yeah.
No.
I mean,
I broke up with her.
I broke up with her.
Cause she was cheating on me.
Cause she was cheating on me.
Hey, Hamlet, be more chill. Jeremy, you can't just listen. You have to obey. Now repeat after me. Oh, everything about you is so terrible.
Everything about me is just terrible.
Good. Everything about you makes me wanna
Everything
die.
Everything about me makes me wanna die.
Now you got it. But Jeremy, soon you'll see that if you listen to me, listen to me. Everything Everything about you is going to be so blind.
We could never live without you.
You won't feel left out or unsure. You won't be ugly anymore because everything.
Just turn that